still in one piece? Good. You've been here before, yes? I trust you know your way to the silo. If those missiles are here, that's where you find Ravenov.
Requiem. Where is Maxis?
I'm here, still being held by Requiem. They don't want me in the field.
They do not trust you. But we do know what is at stake, yes? Somehow, Peck found a way to supercharge the crystal's power for his warheads. By using those crystalline creatures.
If the warheads at this facility were to detonate, they would trigger an inversion in this reality, creating outbreak zones wherever Omega chooses.
It is no use. I cannot launch the missiles from here. I need you to find the keys. That is the only way we can put an end to Operatia Inversia. Maxis. Is there anywhere in particular you want to see destroyed?
This power is too dangerous for either Omega or Requiem to possess. So I say, we dump them in the middle of the Pacific.
Sounds like a plan. Go. Find the launch keys. I will prep the missiles.
When you have secured the keys, we can launch these missiles into the ocean. Think Requiem will have a problem with this?
Do not worry about Requiem. It is the right thing to do. You and I both know this.
Unable to resist. You have the shining thing, I see. Perhaps there is a use for it. If we find more.
Thank you. to slaughter.
Launch sequence. Since you have keys, you should do the honors.
Thank you.
be responsible for the obstruction. Kill it. Perhaps that could destroy the crystals that block the hatch. To the bottom of the ocean. No one should possess such power.
So, according to Agent Maxis, y'all need a ride out of here. I reckon Weaver's pretty pissed at her going behind his back and all, but there weren't no way I was gonna leave y'all hanging.